few assistants with me is fine, but I really should be the one to take Kennedy.
Oh, this is great.
I may sound like a broken record at this point, but once it's a snap in the deck in his favor.
Come on, Kennedy.
Returning. The WrestleMania charges full steam ahead.
That's true, JR, but at least we have our pilot back. I saw Maria backstage before the show, and she was looking fit and, fine.
That's great news, Taz. I'm not sure SmackDown can handle another week under Edge's rule. Speaking of the interim general manager,
I have certainly enjoyed my tenure as SmackDown general manager, as I'm sure you all have. But a part of me has been empty. Because the true GM and my true love, Maria, was out hurt. However, after a brave battle, she has recovered from her injuries, which were caused by Mr. Kennedy, if you remember. May I introduce the returning general manager, Maria!
Here she comes again, I could never stand. Every step
Maria, it's so good to have you back. SmackDown just wasn't the same without you. I wasn't the same without you.
It's true, Edge. You were a lot worse.
Haven't you done enough damage, Kennedy? After what you did to me, I should...
Maria, you're right. I'm very sorry about what happened to you a few weeks ago. I really am. I would have showed it more, too, if Edge hadn't attacked me after you went down.
I don't even know what he's talking about.
Oh, but there's more. Edge has been a busy interim GM, Maria. He's been using your office as his personal motel room. But you don't have to take my word for it.
Baby, listen, it's all lies.
I don't want to hear it. What I've just seen has completely devastated me.
I'll leave you two alone.
You're responsible for my fall, and you were triple-timing me? You're in big trouble. Tonight, you're gonna face Undertaker. In fact, you're gonna face him and his brother Kane. In a handicap match. And by the way, babe, you have 10 minutes to get your junk out of my office before I have it hauled away and torched.
for him. Ah, shit, it's Tornado. Yeah, I'm totally doomed.
And would you look at this? The radar superstar's not going to go down without a fight.
Might not like this guy, but there's no denying he's going to tackle him.
He's taking his opponent to school.
Let's go.
Edge has won it. Edge has won it.
Edge truly is the crown jewel on SmackDown.
What a victory. I don't know how he did it, but he beat two behemoths, Underman and Underpowered.
I wonder if this is going to prolong Maria's backlash, though.
We'll have to wait till next week to find out. Good night, everybody.
Surprise yourself.